67. Make sure. Yep. We're green at 67. It's a little cold in here, and I don't know why. The first is the end, it's cold in here. Okay, he used to flip do like this.
Well, I mean, we had to figure out how to get it down there. It was real heavy. And also, what we did was we rolled up all the windows and then sealed them off with the bathtub caulking. And then we filled it with hydrogen. Of course, this made it light enough. You know, the two guys could carry it. So Moose and Buster were carrying the car up the driveway. And Moose was so excited, he lit up a cigar. And
kaboom!
Way up in the sky with Moose still hanging on the back bumper. And she's dropping at 32 feet per second right down into the middle of Possum Lake.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! It was upside down, you know, and it was fascinating with the wheel still spinning and the tire smoldering. A seagull went over and dropped his feet through the hole in his muffler. And we got the idea to have our own regatta.
A regatta?
A regatta.
Oh, my God. A regatta. That's like when all the boats go by, right? And the people all stand there in their white suits and they salute, you know, from the poop deck.
Amy Corner.
You have is your very own portable shock absorber. it's a thick watermelon, so that's going to cut into your gas mileage. But you got to say to yourself, hey, what is my life worth? And if the answer is more than $2 a gallon, go for it. Any more ideas? Well, I would think so. What about just cutting the bottom off of one of these bottles? The various things you can do with that. You got a lovely soup bowl, or to my mind, call me crazy, but if that's not an attractive plan holder, then I'm missing the point of life. Or, half a holler top, I suppose. Or, this is a darn good little unit here. You did grill a little, ring on the end there, and you got yourself a little baseball cap that's the same color as your hair.
I want to have so much love to make. Ooh, I really want to do it now, camera.
They're extra safe because it's 8 completely separate flotation units, so even when the kids are shooting BBs at you, you're probably going to be able to make it to shore. And of course, once you've learned how to swim, you can just fill them with iced tea and cross the English Channel. Or what you can do is just take the big 2-liter size and put that inside your bathing trunks, and that'll give you as much flotation as you'll ever need, and probably more attention than you'll ever want. Strap them all together and make yourself a raft or a floating dock or even a great big plastic island. It'd be a real, real eye catcher for the cottagers looking out the window. See that floating by during one of the heavier storms. But if you're the kind of guy who's like me, who has a whole lot of bottles and has a whole lot of time and doesn't have the kind of job where he cares what people think, I've got just the project for you. I'll pop bottle of bowl.
That says soda.
Certainly not a V8, not even the big 6. It's very difficult, to my mind, to safely attach a 700-pound engine to a polyethylene pump bottle. But that's just a time when you do whatever you want. I would suggest that you power up with your favorite carbonated beverage. You just
shake you up and well, it actually works. Experts! The experts! Okay, your head video, okay. It's a distributor.
That's a distributor cap. Obviously.
Yep.
And everybody knows that, don't they, Harold? Oh, yeah, that's a distributor cap right there. That's what that is. Obviously.
I...
There's
distributor cap, they've only read. Lady, this is a prototype for a top secret weapon developed by the Pentagon during the Nixon years called Robo. No, used to be written on there. Robo.
It's a distributor cap with spark plugs again. It's a distributor cap.
Well, I knew it wasn't a regular disruptor digger cap.
That's a deadly weapon. In the water, all six arms fly up, so it looks like an octopus.
It's a V6.
Six highly explosive charges magnetically attach themselves to the hull of the enemy submarine.
He's a fool, but it's a distributor cap, even I know that.
Reaching the hull.
But a blue one, I don't know what the blue one means.
That's a robo octo octopus.
So it's a
What about the spark plug?
The spark plugs.
AC Delco.
The spark
AC.
plugs.
AC. Andy.
AC power.
Delco. Any farther old. Delco. Short for delivery container. Maybe some range charge delivery container.
It's a distributor cap. It's a distributor cap.
They didn't end up using it. The Pentagon doubted that it would work.
Yeah, doubt is a powerful thing.
It's a distributor cap.
It is spring. When a young man's fancy turns to thoughts of love, or feeling that lust, or feeling that WrestleMania hate.
There's a motion detector.
Video assist parking.
Wow.
Yeah. We have to back in your real time spot.
Oh, sure, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Kind of like Danger Grand Canyon.
Oh, yeah.
You know, or going through the giant redwoods in California.
Yeah.
You know, or the beer stuff.
Boy, you have spent a couple of dollars on her, haven't you?
Oh, yeah. $7,000, right?
Wow.
Wow.
That's just for this thing.
He doesn't want to do it.
Well, I never pull it on, so it might take a couple hours.
You take your time, Brad.
You, sir, are the laziest man alive.
Well, if anything comes from you, that has to be a compliment. Moose has decided to turn his car into a paddle wheeler. You know, the man I saw Buster Hatfield walking down there, he had like a really long extension cord, you know? I'm just hoping he's not going to build a boat with an electric motor, is he? Well, actually, Buster, I believe, is building a boat out of 35 used mailboxes. Oh, where's he getting those? Well, let's just say that nobody around Possum Lake's going to be getting any bills for a while. Suck water in the bow and blow it out the stern. Very reminiscent of my great-grandfather on my mother's side.
Oh, why are you always taking things things. You're forever changing things, you guys. Just leave things the way they are. You're always so creative.
You got any moving parts in that gizmo there?
No, I don't. A rubber belt. No, I don't have any. I have a cold. I'm just going to give it to you. I don't even care.
It's wireless. Fidgets with Bill. Oh, Bill's cooking today? Yeah, he's in his cooking getup. Ooh, that's a juicy steak. That's salad dressing. Okay, sorry guys, I just got excited because it's personal reasons why I'm excited right now. Ooh, broke the plate. Mercury Creek or? No.
No, apparently not. No. No. It was all in the end there, Bill. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I guess that's not my mistake anyway. What do you got? My gosh.
Hot dogs! Weenie!
Now the river rocks there. I didn't even notice that starting to hum and sizzle and I put the steak over and it's starting to rock. And apparently when these things build up enough pressure inside. Much of what happened after that. Remember, I kind of came to in the barn. I came up and I thought to myself, where is that weenie? There he is.
Poor Bill. Poor Red. Kind of skip this part because this is part we don't watch the channel because they don't want to watch this part. Golf time! Yep, in the water. You did not throw your whole... Oh my god, that's a lot of money right there.
No, no, Red, I happen to be doing some work for the Department of Natural Resources.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I happen to be measuring the gravity of this specific marsh. The wetlands are an important part of the ecological chain. I don't know if you knew that.
When you work for the civil service.
Four!
Well-oiled machine.
Really? Most of the guys I meet are down the court, or their palms are greased.
Hang on, will they spoil their wheel, Red?
Well, Bob, you're not going to be able to putt from the top of the tree there. What do you hand me this part?
Because that is my favorite club.
Bob.
He went swimming.
Person who is personally glad that you decided to cancel. Smart move.
We're not canceling, Harold. We're just gonna make the boats not power. Okay? We've tied them all to Bruce's car. We're gonna take turns rolling.
How do you roll a car?
The car is upside down, Harold. You just weld Orlocks to the rocker panels.
Orlocks? Oh, Orlocks.
At least Moose's boat is license tag. It's got plates. they made arrangements with some guy. At the end of the regatta, he's going to buy all the stuff for scrap iron, and Moose will get enough money. He can get himself a couple of used K cars.
What, like one to drive and one for a boat?
No, one to drive and one to give to old man Cedric as a tool shed. Show, but my wife is watching. I'll be coming straight home after the meeting, and I found something that combination washer dryer that your parents gave us does not float. All right. I would say it's probably not as top of the line as they pretended it was. And for the rest of you, on behalf of myself, Harold, and the whole gang right here at Possible Lines, thanks for watching, and keep your stick on the ice.
Oh, this is too funny.